Hi everyone, in this tutorial, I will show you how to add a dual tone light effect in Photoshop. First, unlock the background layer by clicking on the lock icon, then go to the new adjustment layer and select a solid color. Choose the color of your choice. Then change the blending mode to color. Now I am reducing the opacity of that layer to 50%. You may or may not follow this step based on your photo. Once done, select that color fill layer and make a copy of it by dragging it to the bottom plus icon. Once done, select the copied layer and double-click on the color picker and choose the choice of your color. Now select the layer mask of that duplicated layer and select the brush tool. Select that brush size and then apply all those where you want that dual light effect. Once done, go to brush properties and increase the feather pixel size to smooth the edges of the brush. Now the last step is to select layer 0 or that photo layer and go to new adjustment layers and add levels. Increase that black level as per your choice. That's it. If you learned something new from this video, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Adios.